Listen up. You guys know how I am, man. I try to be real all the time. All the time. I know where we're at as a program. I already talked about it. There's some things I can count on every day. And I know this is a process. I trust the grind. I trust you guys. So let me tell you what's going to happen tonight, man. This, I'm thinking about, what are you going to say to the team? Brothers asking me, coaches are asking me. And I start thinking. I think about one of my coaches in college. He was a Green Beret in Vietnam, two tours. That's like real life Rambo. Navy SEAL style, special forces. We're talking about life one time. And he says, you know, you're a kid. You go through training, you play ball. It's not real. You practice hard, you train hard, but it's not real. He jumps into a helicopter with 15 strangers he trained with. They get shot down. So they jump out of the helicopter in the middle of Vietnam jungle. He said the first 10 minutes he's sweating, scared. Sweat. And he snapped out. He said, Coach, how do you survive something? He said, you can train all day long. You can go hard. Sooner or later, when you step onto the stage, when you step there to take a challenge, you got to make a choice. You got to make a decision. And he looked me stone cold in my eyes and he said, and I was the baddest motherfucker in the jungle. And no matter what, nobody was going to get the drop on me. Tonight, when you take this field, understand a couple things. Stuff's going to go wrong. It's going to go bad. We can't even get on the damn bus on time to get to the field. We're going to make mistakes. What's most important? Playing football.
That's right.
And as pioneers, what do we do?
We go hard, man.
We go hard. Sooner or later, we got to step on the field together. Offense, defense, special teams. Sophomores, juniors, freshmen. All these people pull together. Step toe-to-toe. Baddest dudes on the field every single play for 60 plays until we take their soul. We'll walk off this field together.